Hey there, folks. This is a lawn I've done for a couple of different customers, but it's the backyard. It's not as bad as what it normally is. It must have slowed down a little bit, but all these gum nuts off the tree, and if you can see them hanging off there, when they drop, you hit them with the mower, they're like a missile. Always panic about breaking one of the windows. Anyway, this is the backyard. I'll take you around to the front. Yeah, this is the front yard, it's not too bad. So. Anyways, I'll get into it and get it cut. Pit back there's a new addition. They never used to have that. There you go. Make a go of it, eh? Thank you. that's what he'd all done. Just a correction on what I said there earlier, it's the same owner that I do this for. It's just they decided that they thought I was a bit expensive, and yeah, I do charge a bit of a premium. But I'm regular and I come in and do the work on time. So anyway, they decided they'd go with somebody else for a little while, it was cheaper. And guess what? They got let down and I'm back again. They called me up and said, oh, would I please come back and start again? So I've been back here doing it now for about another 6 months. Like I say, the only thing that I worry about is a gumnut tree. All these gumnuts, you've probably heard a few of them ricocheting off the fence. So that's them. They're like bullets. So even when you hit them with the mower doesn't bust them up. And I often worry about hitting a window. It's pretty exposed. Anyway, if you like the comment, give it a thumbs up, please. Leave a comment in the comment section. I will get back to you. And if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. Okay, I'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.